Hi friends, this is 5 Tech YouTube channel. Here is Samsung Galaxy M51 smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can hide home screen apps on your phone Samsung Galaxy M51. First of all, on your phone, go to the settings and click on display. Click on home screen and select hide apps. Here you can select apps which are to be hidden as per your wish. So here I select some apps. After selecting, click on done. And those apps will be hidden from home page. If you want to display them, again go to the settings and click on display, click on home screen, click on hide apps, and you can remove the hidden apps. As per your wish, you can remove all apps or some particular apps only. I have removed all apps here, so they are now showing in the home page. Click on done and they will be showing in the home page. Go to home page and see the. So in this way, you can easily do it. That's all, friends. Bye.